When Jacques Rose, a conspirator in the strangling of Pierre Laporte, appeared on the floor of a party convention, he received an ovation. Levesque, who had always hated the mad dogs of the movement, was disgusted. But nobody seemed to know anymore where Levesque stood on anything. At the moment, he seemed to be saying that the next election would be fought on independence, pure and simple. But when the party passed a resolution to that effect, Levesque told them that they were crazy, and that he might just quit as leader.